Mediaket shows you how to back up and restore your modem configuration. The modem is ZTE ZXDSL 831. First part, how to create a backup file of your modem configuration. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key. Type here, username, admin, and default password, admin. Use your password, if you have already changed the default password, and click OK. Click on Management. And click on Backup Config in left menu. Click on Backup button. Click OK to save your config file. Create a new folder and rename it, and save your file in this folder. Click on Save to finish. The modem configuration file has been saved successfully. If there is a problem, we can restore the modem configuration from this backup file. Second part, how to restore a backup file of your modem configuration. Connect to the modem as it showed in the first part. Click on the Management menu, then click on Backup Config in the left menu. Click on Browse to select the backup file. Select the backup settings file, and click Open. Click on Restore button. Click OK, only if you are sure it is adequate file. The router's configuration is going to be restored from your computer. Please don't turn off the router. Click OK. Please be patient, this will take a moment. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Mediaket.net.